Game 1 highlights, Giants versus the Blue Jays, brought to you by Just For You Murals. Turn any wall into a masterpiece. For more information, visit her website at jfumurals.com or give her a call at 714-366-6584. Top of the first. With number 9, Jake Rice pitching for the AAA Giants, number 13, Eddie Rodriguez hits a grounder to first, but is thrown out. Number 10, Joshua Pendergast steals home after a walk. But number 24, Andrew Violet. Number 66, Brad Boschman strikes out, ending the inning. Bottom of the first. With number 10, Joshua Pendergast pitching for the AAA Blue Jays, he strikes out the first batter. But a grounder is hit back to Joshua, but he has no time to make a play, and the runner is safe at first. But an overthrow back to the pitcher causes number 9, Jake Rice, to steal third. But that doesn't faze Pendergast, who strikes out the next two batters, ending the inning with the Giants at 0 and the Blue Jays at 1. Top of the second. With number 9, Jake Rice, still pitching, number 2, Nolan Gus, strikes out. After walking number 22, David Vasquez, David steals second and then third. However, number 17, Brett Bonnier, and number 4, Logan Crabb, strike out, ending the inning. Bottom of the second. Number 10, Joshua Pendergast continues pitching for the AA Blue Jays. A grounder is hit to number 2, Nolan Gus, at third. However, he fumbles the ball and can't make a throw to first, so the runner is safe. However, Joshua strikes out the next two batters, ending the inning with the Giants at 0 and the Blue Jays at 1. Top of the third. With number 9, Jake, still pitching for the Giants, he strikes out number 6, Joseph Pringle. Number 9, Timothy Wilkerson hits the ball with his hand, but is thrown out at first. The number 47, Timothy Fisher, strikes out, ending the inning. Bottom of the third. With number 10, Joshua, still pitching for the AAA Blue Jays, a grounder is hit back to Joshua, who throws out the runner at first. Another grounder is hit back to Joshua, and again he throws out the runner at first. Then he turns around and strikes out the last runner, ending the inning with the Giants at 0 and the Blue Jays at 1. Top of the fourth. Number 9, Jake Rice, is on fire, still pitching for the AAA Giants. Number 13, Eddie Rodriguez, strikes out. The number 10, Joshua Pendergast, hits a line drive to center for a single. And then steals second. Then number 11, Ethan Gutierrez, and number 24, Andrew Violet, both strike out, ending the inning. Bottom of the fourth. With only 11 pitches left in his arm, number 10, Joshua Pendergast, continues to throw fire, striking out the next three batters, ending the inning with the Giants at 0 and the Blue Jays at 1. Top of the fifth. With number 9, Jake Rice, still pitching for the Giants and approaching his limit, he strikes out number 66, Brad Boschman. After hitting his maximum pitch count, number 9, Jake Rice, is relieved of his pitching duties and replaced by number 28, Reed McRoy. Reed steps up and throws out number 2, Gus Nolan, but number 22, David Vasquez, hits a grounder between first and second for a single, then steals second on a wild pitch. However, number 17, Brett Bonnier, strikes out, ending the inning. Bottom of the fifth. Number 2, Nolan Gus, steps in to pitch for the AAA Blue Jays. A pop fly is hit over the first baseman's head for a single, then he steals second on a wild pitch. A grounder is hit past a pitcher to the shortstop for another single. After striking out the next batter, and with bases loaded, number 2, Nolan Gus, unfortunately walks the next runner, which brings in a run. Then number 11, Ethan Gutierrez, steps up to pitch for the AAA Blue Jays. A bad throw is made back to the pitcher, but with no one backing him up, the ball rolls into center field to bring in a run. ball is then thrown back to home plate, and although Eddie tries his best, the runner scores for the Giants. A pop fly is hit back number 11, Ethan, for a third out, leaving the score at the AAA Giants with 3 and the AAA Blue Jays at 1. Top of the 6th, with number 28, Reed McElroy, still pitching for the AAA Giants, number 4, Logan Crabb, strikes out. Then number 6, Joseph Pringle, who ends up walking, steals second, steals third, then steals home for a run on an overthrow back to the pitcher. Then number 19, Timothy Wilkinson, hits a grounder to second, but is thrown out at first. Then number 47, Timothy Fisher, steps up but strikes out, ending the game with the AAA Giants at 3 and the AAA Blue Jays at 2.